ourselves here. Here we go. If it doesn't work this time, I'll blame on you. Just say it.
Oh. I'm not sure there's not sure there's an official Gregortown, but anyway, you go to Gregortown, and that's home. And then we grew up there, and I don't remember, to be honest with you, anything hardly going on in Gregortown. You didn't go by Gregortown to get to anywhere. You had to be going to Gregortown to get there. Isn't that about right? We got some folks there. So, you know, bearing all that in mind, that's kind of the way it was. But I had a sainted grandma. My grandma was, if God allowed a saint to walk in my presence, it was my grandma. And I used to go out there in the summertime and spend as much time as I could, churn butter. I know I don't look near old enough to remember that, but I used to churn butter and slump the hogs. I hated it when the hogs got the troughs far away from the fence that you had to get inside the trough, or inside the hog lot, to get the trough back. Stupid pigs, you know, just stay close where I can throw it in there. Well, anyway, sometimes you got to go do that. I spent a lot of time there. But Grandma was one of the first ones at the church to always get there to open the doors and the last ones to leave. And several years ago, I wrote a song about my grandma. And this is it. It became a top 20 song in gospel music. I was very honored with all of that. And I sing it just about anywhere and everywhere that I go. This is just kind of the way Grandma was. My mom and dad are here tonight. Folks from over in Gregortown here. So we appreciate y'all coming. But this is my grandma. You remember Grandma. And I think you'll see that this pretty well fits the place. It goes like this. I don't need that. I'm a professional. She didn't have much money. That don't matter. Folks still came for miles around when there was praying to be done. Why, she listened to everybody's problems, gently hummed Amazing Grace. Then she'd step out on the hillside, her special prayer place, and I'd hear her praise the man that set me free. Lord, you heard my feeble prayer again, and it meant so good to me. Then she'd shout,
do on concerts.
When the road is called of God, I'll be there. When the road is called of God, I'll be there. When the road is called of God, when the road is called
of God. One more chance, everybody sing it. Here we go.
When the road is called of God, I'll be there. When the road is called of God,
walks good
with me, and he talks with me.
side, right here.
Wouldn't that be wonderful if we had those freshmen? Precious memories, unseen angels, sent from somewhere to my soul. In the stillness of the midnight, precious sacred scenes unfold.
Is it?
doctor said that he would never make it home. The woman made arrangements, get the family on the phone. That was 7 years ago, 15th day of May. Now a little Christian is even in the second grade. So don't tell me that it's final till it's written in stone. Ain't no time for mourning till the last breath is gone.
Baptized Jesse Taylor in Cedar Creek last summer. watch Jesse to go with little Jim. Now Jimmy's got a daddy, yes he does. Jesse's got himself a band.
Just for them. Here's what I said. Come on.
if the plumbing is all wrong. So come down to the barn, come on out to the barn. You won't find the roosters walking hard and hard. They couldn't make a chicken, they don't have an egg hatch. When God sent on your butter, I don't think you can like that. Some of you are going to have to charge double because you're having too good time laughing.
Now we used to teach our children all about birds, bees. Now the world keeps telling them just do anything you please. We need to get back to the Bible, back to the gospel truth. Thoughts of million happy ganders ain't gonna make a single goose.
So come on down to the barn, come on out to the barn. You won't find your sisters walking on and on. They couldn't make a chicken, they don't have an egg to hatch. When God said love your brother, I don't think he meant like that. When God said love your brother, I don't think he meant like that. There you go.
Oh, look, thank you so much. We have that guidance on CD back here. We want you to come back and get them. I'll tell you one other thing about our caller or our email from yesterday. Listen, you can beat up on me all you want to. I've got a strong back and big shoulders. You can beat up on me all you want to, but he came on to say that our first responders, our men and women in the fire department, police department, might take a reservation by going there if they knew they were gay with more than I could stand. And I will tell you that I stood up and I will stay here today in front of our firemen, in front of anybody else that's here. I appreciate these men and women and what they do. They serve the biggest place in our community and in our hearts. And I want you to give a real round of applause for them. It's been a joy for me to be here. I truly love it, and I truly love singing. And like I said, I've done it for a long, long time. And I don't know how more I would be in this world if it wasn't for, of course, Mom and Dad. But after that, there have been a lot of folk that may not like me, may not like the way I do things. But I wouldn't have made it if it wasn't for this. This is kind of my testimony. Sorry.
Looking back over years that I've known, if I had made this journey, I'd be searching for relief, so empty inside, if not for the world Christ. I could pretend that I'm satisfied, make you believe I'm enjoying the ride, but the smile on my face.
I sung at the White House when Jimmy Carter, yeah, never would have been. We sung at the White House when President Carter was there. I sung at the opening of the World's Fair in Knoxville, Tennessee, with President Reagan standing beside me. I've had a lot of wonderful things happen for me, nominated for awards and won awards and so on and so forth. I guess the latest one was the Bluegrass Country and Gospel Hall of Fame, where there were three of us that were in the running. One was Randy Owen, one was Gene Watson, and the other was myself, and I was blessed to have been inducted into the Bluegrass Gospel and Country Hall of Fame. So, I said all that to say to you that, sure, like anybody else, I'd like to have the big stars in the sky and your name in lights and all that kind of stuff, and had the opportunity to do that in Vegas several years ago. I was singing there at a church, and a fellow came up to me and he said, we'd like for you to come to Vegas and sing. And I said, I don't sing these kind of songs, that's just not me. He said, oh, you can sing your gospel songs, just let people come by and have their drinks and share with you and all that kind of stuff, and you'll be okay. I said, no, sir, I can't do that. He said, you don't know how much money that I'm willing to pay you to come out here for 6 months out of the year. Folks, I got to tell you, for a split second, I was ready to sign on the dotted line here. I mean, it meant no more truck stop food, and no more sleeping in the back of the truck, sleeping on the bus, really meant no more of that. But the minute that I began to sign on the dotted line, I remember the people that have been a blessing to me over the years. People that have come to know Christ, families that have come together, young people that have come together. I could share story after story after story with you. Recently, I had the opportunity to go to Branson, and they wanted me to headline a theater in Branson. And you know what, folks? I'd rather have Jesus than anything the world has to offer. I may not have anything down here, but I'm richer than the king when it comes to Christ. I found this song. I'll sing this and I'll get out of the way and let you hear some good singing with Kelly in a minute. But I want you to listen to the song. This truly is from my heart. And if I could never sing another song, if there's never another opportunity for me to sing a song, and I had to pick one, this would be the song that I would sing. Thank you for allowing me to be here. Thank you for being here. Just trust all. Just one song to sing to the world that we live in today. I'd sing of the love, a wonderful love that helps me to walk. The Savior I sing of. stage. He's going to
have t-shirts in the back, CDs in the back, bunch of stuff in the back. Please come by back there. CDs are $15 a piece, but for every CD that we sell, we're going to give $5 back to the volunteer fire department. So please stop by back here and pick those up. I'll be back here for a while. Please stop by and see us. God bless you. Gary.